Listen to the wind blow, watch the sun rise.
Most of the time you could see it coming a mile off. We kind of knew at the end of every tour that there was going to be something that was going to happen to us, so we would have a chance to prepare to fight back. Other times it just happened and it was carnage and you just had to deal with it no matter what.
Awesome. You know, guys, this is honestly why I do a lot of Harry Styles. I do a lot of, you know, I do a lot of One Direction on the channel. I've done a lot of, you know, Niall and Louis and Zayn and all those guys, because they just like, they